Here. Use these satchel charges inside the lab.